Do you need anybody to help with the...
No. We're self-sufficient. I'll just start by saying that anything I say isn't going to be taken seriously in this outfit, but I'll give it a go. I'm going to talk first because I'm a big proponent of theatre. I'm a member of a theatre company in Maui. I love it. I think I've written here it's the epitome of creating as far as I'm concerned. It just contains so many different things. So what we're going to do today is a performance of reflecting our year as postgrads becoming teachers. And we're going to do it through the medium of theatre. And it's going to be done via a well-known musical, as you can probably tell. Now, theatre, I reckon theatre's great. It incorporates so many things, all of the arts. It's like putting a movie together that contains all the arts, music, writing scripts, literacy. These guys will talk more about the technical side of it. I'd see it more like the biggest thing, teamwork, collaboration, compromise. It's so important, all that sort of stuff. Working to a time frame, arranging meetings, practices, individual and group. It takes a lot of discipline to put something like this, like a theatre production together. This is just a very small scale of it. Applied to the school context, you can do anything like this on any subject from a couple of people to a class to an entire school. So we're not going to say, we're not going to limit it to one thing or another. We're just going to say, this is what you can do, small scale or huge scale. And it's really a theatre production, so it's done props. And we're going to have singing and dancing and all the things that these are. It encompasses, so that's my loose talk. Now Luke goes and talks about
it. I'm not going to be too detailed either. Vicky mentioned a lot of the stuff that students can cover to create performance like this. But in the arts, it's creating, making, and exploring and responding. So we explore a bit of theatre and we encourage or show children YouTube types of movies and theatre productions just to so they can develop an idea of what it takes to actually put something like and help them with ideas. They come up with a concept and a story and then with the aspect of music and lyrics and playing music and singing and playing, dancing, drama, choreography, performing and effective delivery of lines, learning how to deliver something, who you should be speaking to at different times, with a time and aspect of it as well. For visual communication, we've got props and sets, lighting is the lighting. We have a costumes, and you can in media, you can look at, say, marketing and advertising of a theatre production.
And then, even though you're sort of integrating in the arts, then it also, of course, as everybody else has already explained to you, a lot of integration through the rest of Bells, whether it's building social relationships, working in groups or teams, effective time management, so one group's got a task that needs to happen before somebody else has got to learn to manage that. Of course, with English, if we wrote our own lyrics, so there will be the reading and the writing, the speaking and listening comes in when they're sharing ideas, and also when they're planning and rehearsing and needing to adjust your voice, so in a big room, you have to speak a bit louder so everyone can hear you, all that type of thing will fall well within English. Maths, if you did things with music, if you had a budget, ticket prices, what we'll calculate, seeing a lot of things like that would all work. And humanities, both science, things like that would all depend on the whole section and musical, whether they on how they would be incorporated. And of course, the communication, the presenting and listening, responding with ideas and information, particularly at the creation stage of our project, we found we had to do a lot of that. Yep, so I can skip on through thinking processes and all that type of stuff. We developed our production with much discussion, often using technology, sharing of ideas, feeding off each other's suggestions, a lot of trial and error, what worked, what didn't. We found our performance continually improved and evolved. So our production is called The Wonderful Teachers of Oz, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
I don't know. I'm a bit confused. Why are you confused? I don't have a brain.
But if you have got a brain, then you're a university.
Yes, but I didn't get into Peninsula.
I wouldn't worry too much about that. But if it will get on just fine here at Gippsland.
I'll say it's better. Easy to get around. More personal. More treats.
Thank you.
And I put up the whole class of Billy Burke.
And my mentor said that I have the heart of a true teacher.
Oh, his teacher is so great.
We're off to be the teachers, the very best teachers in all.
I'm only just got it out of my
head.
Thank you.